therapy in session. We're gonna get on the water. We're gonna catch some fish. So stay tuned. Less fish.
A big crappie. Look how big he is. And that's what you're talking about, slab, boy. Now that's a slab. It's a freaking tank. This is a tank. That is a tank. And that is a tank. And that is a tank. That is a tank. Definitely huge. And that is a 10. We gotta see how long he is. How you like that ghost?
Right. Used to it.
She's powerful now.
Yeah.
Huh? That's what you want out here.
Yeah.
Huh? I can hear when you was coming through, I can hear it pulling. I said, boy, this has some power. Catch anything?
Yeah.
Nice. Any crappie?
No. Tournament.
Oh, you in the tournament?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, therapy in session, people. I left work and hit the water. I did about a couple hours on the water. I got two big ass crappies. I had a whole lot of bites. I caught a catfish as well, but I got these two nice sized crappies. So I'm gonna show y'all. Here's one right there. There's the yellow. I'm in. He's some. If he let me grab him, he probably gonna let me grab him. He let me grab his big ass. I mean, he is huge, man. Like I said, I think this one like 14. I took a picture of it. But this one pretty big, man. I'm talking about big, bro. I'm gonna get the scale. Come on, bro. Come on. I'll put him on the scale so y'all can kind of see him. So he's about almost a 14. But he a big boy though. definitely a big boy. I got another one in here. I'm gonna try to grab him. Come here. With that one. Man, I ain't really. I'm gonna try to grab him. I'm gonna get some of the water out. But like I said, that's a big size crappie. I think he was like a pound 4'3", I think. I'm gonna definitely weigh him again, so I can save him to my. And this, like I said, this one's pretty big too. He ain't gonna let me get him. So I end up getting the other one out. So he is, come on. So he is right at 13. He's at 13. The other one is right at 14. But yeah, we had a good day. All right, so our therapy session, we caught two big ass slabs. I'm definitely gonna take these to the house, but hey, hit that subscription button, like, share, and comment, and please continue to watch the channel. I appreciate y'all. Peace.